हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बायोलॉजी बुक्स. वी वर डूइंग द चैप्टर एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम. आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम. इट्स अ केमिकल मैसेंजर सिस्टम कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ हॉर्मोन्स, द ग्रुप ऑफ ग्लैंड्स ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट कैरी आउट दोज हॉर्मोन दैट डायरेक्टली पोर देयर सिक्रेशन इन टू द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम. In the last lecture, we have done we were doing adrenal glands. There are three types, means endocrine glands, and there are four type in your syllabus: adrenal, pancreas, thyroid, and pituitary. So we have done adrenal gland. Today we will do pancreas. Pancreas is both known as duct gland as well as ductless gland. Okay, as a duct gland, it's क्रिएशन इज पोर्ड इन टू ड्यूडेनम. एज अ डक ग्लैंड की अपनी क्रिएशन कहाँ पे पोर करते हैं? इन टू द ड्यूडेनम फॉर डाइजेशन. एंड एज अ डकलेस इट हैज़ अ स्पेशल ग्रुप ऑफ हॉर्मोन सिक्रेटिंग सेल कॉल आईलेट ऑफ लैंगरहैन विच आर स्कैटर्ड इन द इंटायर ग्लैंड. द आईलेट सेल प्रोड्यूस थ्री हॉर्मोन्स प्रोड्यूस करते हैं, इंसुलिन, ग्लूकाजन एंड सोमैटोस्टैटिन. बट ओनली टू इंसुलिन एंड ग्लूकाजन इन योर सिलेबस. फर्स्ट इज इंसुलिन. That is secreted by beta cells, check rise of sugar level in blood. Okay, what does it do? It check the sugar level in our blood, and it promote the glucose utilization by the body cells. It stimulate deposition of extra glucose of blood as glycogen in liver and muscles. ये क्या करते हैं? रिमूव कर देते हैं जो एक्स्ट्रा ग्लूकोज होती है ब्लड में, उसको ग्लाइकोजन में कन्वर्ट कर देते हैं. And it is stored in liver and muscles. Then abnormalities जो आ जाती है इंसुलिन में, that is या तो shortage हो जाती है या excess हो जाती है, या कमी आती है या ज़्यादा हो जाती है. Insufficient secretion of insulin they cause diabetes. It is also called diabetes mellitus. Word mellitus means honey, referring to the passage of sugar glucose in urine. A diabetic person has high concentration of sugar in blood, hyperglycemia it is called. Okay, excretes a great deal of urine loaded with sugar, feels thirsty because loss of water, okay, loses weight and become weaker and weaker. In certain cases the person loses eyesight. The usual treatment is that only to supply a hormone which is not being produced by pancreas. Okay, over secretion क्या है insulin की? Sugar level in the blood is low हो जाता है, that is called hypoglycemia. Brain में enter a state of coma if level become too low. अगर बहुत low हो जाए तो coma में चला जाता है for a few minutes के अंदर अंदर. A similar thing may happen to a diabetic patient if an overdose of insulin is given. The patient may become unconscious and this is called insulin shock or hypoglycemia. And a prompt bite of sweet biscuit or sugar candy उसके लिए काफ़ी helpful हो सकती है. Second is glucagon. It is secreted from alpha cells. It stimulate the breakdown of glycogen in the liver to glucose. ये glycogen को glucose में breakdown कर देता है liver में. And it raises sugar level in the blood. Sugar level बहुत बढ़ा देता है blood में. Then is thyroid. Thyroid is a bilobed butterfly shaped structure situated in the front of the neck below the larynx. The two lobes are joined by a narrow isthmus. It secretes two hormones, thyroxine and calcitonin. Thyroxine, what does it do? It regulates basal metabolism and increasing in the secretion increases metabolism and decrease lower it. It also influences the general growth of the body, ossification of bones, body temperature, mental development. Then is under secretion. It is called hypothyroidism. Insufficient secretion हो जाती है जब thyroxine की, may lead to three conditions. First is simple goiter. It is the enlargement of thyroid like this.